guys, so today is Friday the 18th of March and it is our last day here in Disney. Josh is sad about that fact.
Very sad.
Yeah. We had an amazing time though. I've got these ears on again, I wore these yesterday. Again, I'll leave links down below of where I got them from. We've got pink and green roses on and daisies, and then the daisies match my top. I move my hair out the way. See, and then I've got my jeans again, and then my socks, which you can't see, are Tinkerbell socks. But yeah, we've had such a good time here, and it's going to be sad to go. There's a mini balloon. Everybody's in here getting ready.
Hello.
As you can see, they're all very wide awake this morning. Yeah. There's Rakaya getting ready. Oh, it's gone blurry.
What's that?
It went blurry.
Hi. The park, and now we're on one of the vehicles, one of the double decker vehicles, and now we're heading down Main Street towards the castle. Hey guys, where are we going? That's weird to people.
What time do the shops open?
Probably towards 10ish. I love waving to people. No, they don't want to wave to me. Okay, sports, sports. We just went on Buzz, we literally walked straight onto the ride, so we each had like a little
pods.
Yeah,
a little pod to ourselves. Didn't do as well as last time. Did you do better?
I did way better, yeah.
You did better? Oh, well done. What did you get?
I got 92 last time, now I'm like 300, something like that.
Oh, cool. What did you get, Josh?
What?
On Buzz, your score?
I don't know. Rubbish.
Is it better or worse than last time?
I don't know. I'm not very good at it.
I did worse than last time by like 100,000. Or I did worse because...
100,000? That was really my score.
100,000 worse, yeah. Because last time we got stuck on it, so we were sat there and I had like a really good aim last time when we were stuck and I was like... but yeah, but that was cool. We got our photos, so maybe they're up now. And now we're just waiting inside Plaza Gardens for the others to arrive. We're supposed to meet them at 1:45. It is currently 1:42. So we'll wait 3 minutes. And then, yeah, we
is
had a nice
food here as well.
Oh, I don't know actually.
Yeah. I'm so excited for food.
We'll have to see. Yeah, because our hotel was like really busy that they couldn't fit us in breakfast, so they gave us these vouchers. She's at Plaza Gardens, which is quite cool. So yeah, see you in a bit. We are now in the Studios Park. It's not even 10 o'clock yet and it's open and rides are working. So it opened, I don't know, what did you say, like maybe 15, 20 minutes early?
Yeah.
This park opens, which is cool. And yeah, now we're in the queue for Crush's coaster, which I've not been on since 2014, yeah. For a long time. I queued up for when it came in January, you know, with Charlie. Kevin and his sister did, but me and Charlie did. Because it broke down and then we left the queue and blah blah blah. But yeah, it'd be cool to experience anyway. And then the plan after this is Toy Story Land and Tower of Terror?
Yeah.
Cool. Or the other one. Went on Crush and it was so good, so much better than how I remembered it to be. When we went on it I've not been on it in about a year and a half, and it was just so much better.
So much better.
Much better. And now we're in the queue for the Cars ride. But I can't remember what the Cars ride's called. I just made up a name like Cars Motor Spin, but I think I've just got that completely wrong. Never mind. Oh well. Look at my room with my sunnies on. And this is a 50-minute queue. So that's all right. But yeah, Crush Ride said it was a 35-minute queue, which was probably about right. But it was worth the queue. Totally worth it. It was such a good ride. So we're gonna go on this, then go to the Toy Story bit, and then hopefully go on Tower of Terror one more time. Boom. RC Racer, which was dead good.
I loved it. I said it was just too short, it needs to be longer.
Was it only just the highest point cost, doesn't it?
Yeah. But it was good, very, very good.
Did you like it for race?
Not enough for the high bit.
That's what you said as well, wasn't it?
Yeah. I loved it.
And apart from always losing my debit card.
Did you?
I, my pocket came undone, so I was like grasping onto my pocket halfway through, which made the ride seem even shorter.
Yeah.
Just panicking about my debit
card. And then we met the Nichols family, Karen, Kevin, Jordan and Ryan, and it was really lovely to meet you, so thank you for coming and saying hi and waiting for us to get off the ride. Thank you, it's really lovely. We hope you have a fab holiday. Yes. So now us five are going to visit, to check into a hotel. The Hollywood Hotel.
For Tower of Terror.
Oh, it's gone dark now. We're just inside the hotel. Which is really cool. And then we're just going to take a few photos after we get off it, and then I reckon we've timed things all right though. And then we'll meet the other two in a bit. So I'm excited for Tower of Terror again.
Scaring
me, it was funny. See ya.
Thank you. Storybook, what's the word I'm looking for?
Fairy tale.
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
Fairy tale country
yeah,
is what you just said.
Country. Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Yeah, that trains Casey Jr. It looks really cool though. It's like in Fort Park when we went on that ride and it was spinning and we jumped on the boat. The one, I know that wasn't that, never mind.
Okay.
So yes, yeah, so we've never been on this before.
So it'd be quite exciting to go on it, actually.
Yeah, I might have been on it when I came when I was little, when I was like 8, but I don't even think I did. So yeah, cool.
That it's just me and her for a bit now, which is cute.
Very cute, it's like the original. Because we're so used to like doing this.
We've got a similar taste and we're just going to try and
do a
squeeze as much
as we can get in this hour that we have.
That's our challenge, let's see how much stuff we can do in an hour. Challenge accepted.
That was an awful high five. Rapunzel, Hansel and Gretel.
I do love this song.
Oh,
we stopped.
No. How much can you do in an hour?
This is so cool. Look at Eric. Could you see Eric there?
Where's Eric? Oh, yeah.
I don't know where Ariel is. Is she under the sea somewhere? I actually can't see Ariel.
There are no
I can't see her. This is a famous song, this really classical
music.
Oh, okay. There's a wolf. There's Peter.
Yeah,
there's a wolf.
Oh, Rebecca.
Oh, the music is so good.
It's the Fantasia music, isn't it?
What, is somebody standing up or something? What's this?
It said nights on the... But the music is
fantastic. And this house looks quite Rapunzel-y.
But I love the Rapunzel castle.
Yeah, it's a cute castle.
And Dopey, do you see Dopey?
Dopey, yeah.
Like
haven't seen any other dwarves.
No. I don't like them keep stopping.
We got one word.
Basically,
that just you see all this stuff, but from the train instead of the boat.
Oh,
it's coming down the track. Yeah, here's Aladdin.
We're going inside it.
Yeah, because that's like Jafar's snake, this, isn't it?
It's exciting.
Oh,
there's Abu.
Oh, yeah.
It would be nice if it didn't keep it stopping.
Why are you not there?
I was really zoomed in as well.
Oh, my God.
sword in the stone. And this Oh, Beauty and the Beast! Oh, there's Belle.
Where's Belle?
There, with the goats, you know, in. Good day,
Monsieur.
Is your family?
I'm gonna Instagram something from this.
What's this one? Oh, this is. Oh, that's what Josh is gonna love, the Oz thing.
It's the Disney version of Oz, though.
It's the music.
It's the, what I love. It's the music from What I Love. What's the name of it? Electrical Blaze. That's
Electrical
the music.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh,
yes.
That was cute.
And they all lived happily ever after. That was really cute.
So me and Sam just met Jeannie, and then we went to the toilet, and then as we were going to the toilet I could hear the Hop 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 All Day bunny song playing, and they were just finishing off the spring train thing. So I just came and sat here and listened to the music, because that is like my favourite song for like paradiness, I think. It's just such a cute song. And now I've just found like a really nice cute photo place. Just here from the castle, sat on a fence, waiting for Sam. She's in the toilets in Adventureland. And then we're gonna go meet the others in 15 minutes. So yeah, see you in a bit. Hi guys, so as you can see I've no longer got my ears on and my hair's plaited because we're no longer in Disney. We're on the Aria on the way to Paris to go get the Eurostar. We saw loads of parades and shows and stuff and met some characters. So who's your favourite character we met?
Jeannie, I think. Just
Jeannie?
Because it was really fun. It was so personal. Yeah.
Marie's was Miss Bunny. James?
I'm going to be traditional. Mine was Mickey. Definitely.
Yeah. I forgot we went Cafe Mickey.
I know. Oh.
Rekha? We
have walking past Ariel.
Ariel.
I really wish I'd met Belle. I don't really have a favourite. I was just happy that I saw so many this time.
Yeah. Yeah, you saw quite a few. Josh?
Pluto.
Pluto?
Disney Cafe. He was fun.
No problems, obviously.
So yeah, thanks for watching. As always, links down below, like I've mentioned, and I'll see you next time. Toodles!